How's that feel?
What?
The tape, how's it feel?
Good.
Yeah?
Joe, warm him up.
You're a great athlete, mate. I don't know if you're a great fighter. The difference between good and great is immense. It's fucking 100 miles. It's a mindset. It's a mental fucking.
Welcome to the cage. Late Kulina.
Small sips. Okay? Listen to me. I want you to stay away from those kicks. That's all he has, is those kicks, right? He's got no hands. He's got no ground game. When he comes in with the kicks, I want you to time him. I want you to time him. Shoot and take him down and fucking finish him, okay? This motherfucker can't hang with him.
Matt.
Hey. Can't hang with him. Your fucking fight, right? Your fucking fight. I want you to fuck this guy up.
Go.
Help him!
Hey! Focus! In front of you! Come on!
Hey!
I didn't know you were home. I thought you were at the gym. This is Chelsea. This is my son, Nate.
Hey.
You can just put your stuff in that room over there.
Thanks.
Who the fuck's she?
It's Chelsea, the veteran we have.
Why is she here?
Just a night or two. She has no place to go.
So you think it's a good idea to bring a junkie into her house?
No, but it's better than a young girl sleeping alone on the street. Did you see Jay?
Yeah.
And?
He's not coming home.
Why not?
He just won't. Maybe you should talk to him. What are you afraid he's gonna say?
Nothing.
Well, then go see him.
He doesn't want to listen to me, Nate.
Bullshit. You just don't want to listen to him.
Give me a break.
He's like this because of you. You're worse than Dad.
Sorry. Would it be okay if I took a shower?
Of course. I'll just get you a towel. Morning, sweetie.
Morning.
Do you have time to eat?
No. Gotta get to the gym.
Sorry I'm late. I had to take Bob's dog to the vet. She's been a bit lethargic. Bob thinks it's cancer. I just think the little bitch is depressed, you know? Shit. I know what this is.
What?
Well, first of all, if we were gonna do anything fun, we'd be in a fucking diner, would we? You're blowing me off, right?
I'm sorry. I just can't do this. I like you. That's a problem.
You can live your whole life this way.
I'm sorry.
You want some of this?